CrankItUpMag.com. Log in.
It's funny how I don't know where I'm going, but still feel there's a reason for me not knowing. So I set my mind to coast without navigation, minus the compass and the guide for information. It's only
me and the sidewalk. This is what Slim Friends. We're live here at Eric Bennett's and Fat Boys listening to our party right here. And I'm talking about these boys that's putting in work for the longest, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to go check it out, listen to a little bit of albums, you know what I'm saying? Get some people's quotes on the album, what they think about the album, you know what I'm saying? And holler at some people in there, man. Palm Beach is a big move. Crank It Up Magazine, man. We're signing out. We in here. Hey, now I'm talking about we here with one of the hosts of the album listening party, my big homie, the alien everybody want to be like, Mr. Eric Bittens himself, man. Hey, go ahead, introduce yourself, tell them what we're doing out here, man.
Hey, man, if you ain't out here, then you're missing a beautiful thing. We making history from Palm Beach. If I do believe, nobody did this in the county yet. Nobody do this in the county. So here, Eric Bittens, Fat Boy the Global Zone, that's his music you hear playing in the background. I'm going to be jumping out for about 10:30. And it's 8:30 on a Thursday. We got this shit swole, so people coming out just to support and show love. So that make me proud that I still love Palm Beach. This is the listening party, two classic albums. FLA ain't playing the coffee bean June 12th.
Listen, now, I know you said this earlier, but tell the people right now what the album is really about. Like, you know what I'm saying? Everybody got their own explanation of the album, but I want to hear from you. What is Eric B's album about?
Basically, this album is just about the people. It's about y'all. Like, I really want to get y'all to be able to know me as a person. Personal shit, I'm keeping it real with y'all. My whole personality, character is like all behind everything I do. So that's what I really want. The album is about the people, about me, my world, Planet Coffee Bean. Not futuristically, but mentally. And that's where I want to take y'all to.
So, you know what I'm saying? Where can people find the album at once it officially releases?
Well, we're doing everything independent. So it is going to be online. It is going to be on all the major digital outlets. But we also going to be pushing it at Strunk's, local stores, and a few BDS sound scan stores. So it will be available. But it's basically physically countywide. You know what I'm talking about? It's going to be available everywhere. So y'all stay tuned for that. Like, the next 3 weeks, we'll have the actual stores where it's going to be located.
Now, one more question, which is the biggest question, right? Why did you and Fat Boy feel like it was necessary to do this right now? Because in Palm Beach, there's a lot of competition. Like you said, ain't nobody done this before. Why do you feel like it was necessary to do it now?
Man, right now is the time, man. Everybody getting a little older. Our county is maturing a lot. You know what I'm talking about? We supporting each other. We got a really healthy fan base. So for me and Fat Boy coming from two different worlds and doing two different things, having mutual fans and totally different fans, you know what I'm talking about? It was a time to show that we can all do this together. That it don't matter all the other bullshit that come between it. It's just definitely about the artists, the people, and everybody doing this for the county, man. So it was real important that we did this thing here today, now, and show something. And I feel like if it took individuals like me and Fat Boy, the mentality that we have, that this might not have never happened. It might not never happen. So I hope the county see something and start supporting and buy the albums, man. We don't got a problem with getting it free, but show that we can support the county. The county can live and be healthy and help each other.
All right, man, we signing out. Now I'm talking about with the big homie, Eric B. Anything else? Any shout-outs? Anything you want to say before we cut out?
Hey, I just appreciate, you know what I'm talking about, Crank It Up Mag for showing this love, coming out, man. I reached out to him, man. He always show love, and he did that. They don't even have to come out here and show us his love. So, man, this whole interview dedicated to you and Crank It Up Mag. It ain't even about nobody else right now, so I appreciate that.
It's only right that I just get a microphone to this man right here. I'm going to introduce him myself. This is Fat Boy, the Global Zoe. You feel me? The one and only. I'm going to hold that for you, partner. So I'm talking about, go ahead.
We at the listening party, the Global Zoe Fat Boy. It's going down Saturday, June 12th. Album in stores, baby. Online. Crank It Up Mag. CrankItUpMag.com. Crank It Up TV. They're taking over. I co-signed that. That nigga there, I co-signed that. Hottest website online. You want to know what's going on with me? If it's not on there, it ain't official. All my Zoes, what's happening? Red and blue, hood rep, raw materials, Z, danger. We out here. Crank it up, baby. Holla.
You hit it here first. Hey, man. You got the Haitian American flag going on. Tell us
why you named the album that? Why is it called Haitian American? Because I'm a Haitian American.
I'm a Haitian American. You a Haitian American. The world got plenty of Haitian Americans. I found my lane. I found my swag. Now we dominated, baby. I was born in the States. Better yet, I wasn't born in Haiti, but Haiti was born in me, Haitian American.
You actually got one of the hardest videos right now. YouTube, 3,000 and something plays.
Thank God. Thank A-Game. Thank CrownOfSouth.com. Thank Eric B. Thank Z. Thank Hood Rep. Thank Raw Material. Thank Crank It Up. Thank God. Thank God. God first. Allergic to Dirt. The Dirty Lens Project. Hottest video out the county. A-Game. Look at that face. That's $1 million nigga. That's $1 million nigga. And that's my nigga. Although he don't believe I beat Press 405, I'ma show that nigga. It's all good. Yeah. Coco's D.
Step up in the club, everybody like, whoa. My swag so mean when I walk, I glow. And I wrap the red and blue from head to toe. My chain show hang high, let it show.
CrankItUpMag.com. Log in.